I wanted the darkness. I fucking asked for it. It has me now.
It's like a drug. You know, going from one mission to the next like that.
You want to believe you were such a bad guy? Go ahead.
I was a bad guy.
Stop it!
Black flies on the windowsill. We are to know.
Why are you doing this?
Winter stole summer's three.
Maybe because you need to hear it.
And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land.
Talk about it when I get back, okay?
A dark and plumed estate.
Right.
Hope it needs a humble hand.
Peter Quinn.
Not a fast
carrie.
Maths.
Yes.
I like your work.
So how long have you known Carrie?
2 years, more or less.
Really? I would have thought you guys go way back.
Yeah, it feels that way sometimes.
She's just one of those people. You can act.
Yeah.
But I need you now.
This I know.
I can't, I'm sorry.
Can't you see, oh,
Quinn?
Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
You're the hardest person in the world to say no to.
Is that a yes?
Black flies on the windowsill.
Where have you been?
That we are the whole.
Doesn't matter now.
Comfort came against my will. Every story must
protect you, Carrie. Does that register?
Still I be a traveler. A gypsy's reins to face. But the road is weary. With that fool found in your place.
Is there no lying, Carrie? Is there no fucking lying?
What did she do anyway?
Nothing.
I'm sure I like being watched over by you, Carrie.
I'm at a safe distance.
No man is an island. But this I know.
You know my shit.
You know what?
But you don't have my condition.
But can't you see, or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
Did you put yourself through? It was fucking incredible.
No man is an island. For this I know.
I'm worried you're gonna get yourself hurt.
But can't you see?
Or
maybe you were the ocean.
You had a choice to make in that
car. I was just a song.
How could saving someone's life be the wrong choice? But it was, because there are only wrong choices.
You chose her.
No, really, Carrie. Fuck you. What the hell is wrong with
what
you?
What is wrong with you? What I need, Quinn, is your help.
No.
Get your hands off me. Not your goddamn foot on the brake.
I'm not thinking.
I'm thinking just fine, Quinn. If anyone's risking this operation, it's you. You shouldn't be anywhere near me.
Hey, you're the one who got me here. You're the one who said all this was important.
You will die trying, or worse, and I won't allow it.
It's not up to you. You had your chance.
I'm not leaving you. I'm not.
Carrie, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't want to lose you.
Windows closing, for Christ's sake.
You have no fucking right.
Do you hear me? I can't lose you, Quinn.
God damn you, Carrie.
God, I was so worried about you.
Get out. Stay out.
Yeah.
But I can't do it on my own. I've learned that.
Quinn.
The number you have dialed has been changed. Disconnected. Or is no longer in service.
I don't wanna beg your pardon. And I don't wanna ask you why. No. But if I was to go my own way, who would I have to pass you?
But I wasn't allowed a real life. Real love.
Just think of me as a light on the headlands, a beacon steering you clear of the rocks.